Oh yeah, I'm wearing these boys today. Y'all gotta get you some of these. Real deal right here. What's up, team? All right, you guys, I'm headed down to the gym right now, and I'm meeting up with my friend, and I'm going to put him through one of my workouts. So, let's see if he can last. Let's go. Alright you guys, so I'm down here in the training facility. I got the whole gym to myself and I'm about to train my friend. Guys, I want to show you my outfit. I got the little white crop top, my shorts. Oh, look who's here!
Oh, wait a minute.
Excuse me.
What?
Wait.
You just thought that...
Are you wearing the same thing as me?
You thought you were gonna be able to keep up.
Look at
the same thing, huh?
You wearing the same shoes?
I got these first though.
No, you didn't.
Hot sale shop. I got them first. They shipped right away. Couldn't wait to get my hands on these.
Let me see. Are these serious? Look at this, guys.
They're snug as a sock. This makes me feel like I'm walking on a cloud. And for the shorter guys, it gives you a few more inches. I'm 6'5" now.
Wow, this guy big. You ready for this booty workout?
I can't believe
you showed up in the same. You guys, this ain't cool. He trying to be just like me. Look at.
I'm trying to be everything like you.
Damn. All right. Well, then you better be ready for this workout.
Let's get it.
I was just showing them my fit.
Oh.
No. The booty shorts with the. It's hot out here. Anyways, we're doing legs today, sir.
Okay.
All right, guys. So, did I tell you to do that?
Oh, I forgot. You're the instructor today. Go ahead, booty queen. Take over. What are we doing?
All right. Well, first I need to see your form with your lunges. Let me see. We're gonna do a lot of jumping today because you do have
the clouds.
You got the clouds, cloud nine. Let me see your form on your lunges. Okay, now pause here. Whenever you're doing a lunge, you wanna make sure that your knee is never going over your toe. So pretend there's a wall right here. Let's see. You come straight down and look, his knee is not over his toe. So this is perfect. Alright, continue to lunge.
Oh.
Shaky. Okay, good. Alright, now come back. Let's see your squat. Come here, please. First, I'm going
to
show you guys checking his form.
Okay, back to square one.
Let's go back. Alright, let's see if the knees are going over the toes. Alright, sir. I'm not sure I like the way you're squatting. I need you to be shoulder width apart and your knees and your feet to be straight. You're pointing your toes outward.
So shoulder width apart, just like this.
Okay. Shoulder width apart.
Okay.
Now butt back first always.
Show them what your mama did.
Good. There you go. See how his knees are now straight and aligned with his shoulders? His butt is back. And that's how you grow your butt, because you want to make sure you have perfect form. Good, now come up and squeeze. There we go. All right, those are two most important things today, is your squats and your lunges. So now let's get you warmed up. I need 15 jump squats, pointing your quads, please.
Okay, let me get a hand here.
Let me see how it's gonna work with these shoes. since you want to match me.
Oh.
And when you jump, please throw your hands down. It's going to give you more momentum. Come up and throw down. Good. Point those toes. Point those toes.
Oh, the landing is so great on me.
How you feel?
I feel great. I feel like the bubbles give me extra bounce. What's next?
All right. Drop it and bounce back.
And bounce back. Hey, now I see where your game's coming. My leg's burning. Now I see. Keep that booty in, no joke.
Show you how to do it. Sometimes you just gotta show the boss.
Look, tuck your foot under.
Okay.
And keep it.
Oh yeah.
Guys, you need glutes too. Don't neglect the kickbacks.
on my phone there.
Good. Squeeze. Right there. Keep your core tight.
We'll be right back.
The pool, hold on, is that way. The beach is that way. Everything today since it's Sunday and I missed Saturday. Usually I work out Saturday and do like a full body touch up, but yesterday was busy, so today is my touch up. Plyometrics and a lot of jumping. I feel like I'm flying off the floor with these things. These shoes are something new for me. I've never worn shoes like this before, but these Nikes are super comfortable. And like, I usually don't wear this for leg day, like I said, but I feel like it's giving me a higher jump on my jump squats and everything like that. So I usually don't wear flat shoes, like I've told you before, when you're doing squats and stuff. So I wouldn't recommend doing like some heavy squats in these, but when you're doing plyometrics and jumping around, yes, I would say yes, for sure, it's okay. Then if you decide you want to squat, change your shoes or take them off. But we are doing a full workout. I didn't film the whole thing, but basically I want you guys to try 3 to 4 sets of everything. Do a lot of plyometrics. You're going to burn fat faster and build muscle. And that's what our goal is, to keep the slim fit look and shed away the fat and keep the muscle. You don't have to be a cardio bunny and do a bunch of cardio. If you don't like doing cardio, you could still get lean and keep your muscle. So that's all today I have for you guys. I really want to just show you a really good leg burner. And again, shout out to my friend for going through my workout but matching me. I was dressed first. Anyways, I'll put the link where I got my shoes, and I guess I'll put the link where he got his, because somebody want to cop my swag. But anyways, I love y'all, Team T, baby.